this Mario's mom?
Yes.
Oh, I'm just calling to tell you that Mario got me pregnant.
You the maid, so you bagged him. I'm a savage. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Sassy, moody, nasty. Hacking, stupid, what was happening? Bitch, what was happening? Bitch, I'm a savage.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. I'm Sasha Gay.
And I'm Peter Gay.
And we are the Gavin Twins. So for today's video, it's gonna be epic. So Peter Gay, what are we going to do?
We are going to prank call random mothers, tell them that their son got us pregnant.
You didn't hear that.
Prank call random mothers, telling them her son got us pregnant.
And so... I don't know.
Guys, I don't know what to expect.
But
after this day,
I think it's going to be epic.
And I know this is a family-friendly channel.
This is not
to emphasize nothing bad on us.
Mm-hmm.
But it's for fun and joke. It's
only for
fun
and joke, guys.
Nothing,
it was a prank. So to all the mothers out there that we're going to call today,
it is just
a prank.
And you know, I hope you find this funny. And you know, like, comment, subscribe to our channel and all that.
Yeah, remember to subscribe, guys. And remember to watch a video from
start to finish.
All right, guys, so
let's get right into the video.
So first caller is
Nadine.
That's Courtney's mom.
Right.
Yeah.
You talk.
Me?
Yes, Courtney.
Your best friend.
So you first call it, guys. Let's pray that we get her.
Hello, good evening. Is this Nadine?
Yes, it is.
Oh, I meant to call you a long time, you know.
Huh?
I meant to call you a long time. I'm Courtney's girlfriend.
Okay.
And I just wanted to tell you that, you know, Courtney got me pregnant. And I don't know if he told you about it.
He didn't tell you? No.
Oh, wow.
So where are you from?
I'm from Clarendon.
Where?
Maypin. But we go to the same school.
The MU?
Yeah.
Are you on one of the twins?
No. Samantha.
Oh, I first know that name.
Hmm?
What year? First year, second year, third year, what year are you?
I'm in my final year.
Oh, just like here?
Yeah. No. I'm Courtney's best friend. It's Sasha. And Courtney is in Andy, so you don't have to tell him father.
Alright, guys, next caller. That she was quite nice. So.
Yeah.
Miss Nadine, I love you.
I love you. You're quite nice.
That's my best friend mom.
And she actually did upset me. But she said, Courtney, father, I'm gonna kill him.
Mm-hmm. All right, guys, that was the next epic.
Mm-hmm. So the next caller is Karian,
which is Mario mother, Miss Karian. I have to say Miss Karian, I have to put respect on people and mother name. Miss Karian, which is Mario's mother. So
okay, turn up the volume.
Hello.
Hello, good day. Hello. Hello, good day. Is this Mario's mom?
Yes.
Oh, I'm just calling to tell you that Mario got me pregnant.
What's that, FBO? What?
Can you see your ass?
Excuse me? Why?
I
have to ask him. He tell you.
No, sir. That's why I saw a news joke and tell me everything.
Oh. I think he should have told you that one day, though.
He should have told me the truth. So, where are you
going to do? I don't know. I'm there. I contemplate. Okay, it was just a joke. Mario is also in on this too, so you know, I him give me a number. Oh yeah, come money. I want that in Lami Avada. What's your name?
Baby,
yeah.
Baby,
that's it. Funny. You have advice. No, the Agatha. No, the Agatha. Call me. Who is Miss Beverly? Miss Beverly. So, let's be good. One. Miss Beverly. No. I'm afraid. The town. What do we keep?
Caller, I'm gonna get Miss Beverly. So, hello, Miss Karian. Miss Verona.
Yeah.
Okay. This is Ricky, girlfriend. I meant to call you a long time ago. This is Ricky, girlfriend. Ricky is a son, right?
Ricky, girlfriend.
Yes. Miss, Ricky got me pregnant, so I want to let you know.
That's nice, man. Wonderful.
Oh, that's wonderful?
Yeah.
Okay, so you're going to be a grandmother, you know that, right?
That's very good. Oh. That's wonderful, baby.
Okay.
So, what you ever tell me that I'm going to know what you're already doing? Are
you going to tell us about that? No, man, Ricky already know. I don't know, you know me, so honestly, I don't know. So,
that's nice,
man.
Congratulations, baby.
Yes.
In India, how
was it for you? Miss Verona, I'm just joking. I'm Ricky's friend, but he give me a number for prank, so. Yeah, I'm just.
Next caller, this person is Miss Althea. This is Kurt's
mom.
So, it's ringing.
Hello?
Hello,
is this Miss Althea?
Yes,
okay.
I can hardly hear you.
Okay, so your son Kurt,
yeah,
Kurt is a son, right? His girlfriend. No.
Okay.
Okay, so I am Kurt's girlfriend.
You're Kurt's girlfriend?
Yes, miss. Okay, so Kurt got me pregnant and I wanted... Kurt got me pregnant and I want... Yes, and I wanted to tell you. No, miss, I'm not joking.
Oh, boy, okay.
He's still in the womb. 2 months.
Okay. Where are you?
I'm in St. Anne's Bay.
Where are you going to get you
pregnant? I'm in Clarendon.
Because my son is not in Jamaica.
Okay, Mace, it was a joke. Sorry about that.
That's the bitch.
No, well, he's in
a... your son got me pregnant. Your son, Mace, you got me pregnant.
Which of the son?
Your big son.
Big son?
Yes.
Wrong number you called in a few times.
No. He gave me this number.
Which of the big son?
I'm not sure. We just hook up one time.
Hook up one time?
Yeah.
And where just, you live?
It just happens.
Where do you live?
I cannot give you that information, Mom. So you don't have to become a grandmother?
No.
Why?
Because it's not my son. I don't have any son by the name of this son.
Miss, I don't know his name correctly.
Therefore, you don't give me somebody who don't know his name.
You're going to make me cry. Miss, so why you don't want to upset me? Why you don't want to upset me into your life?
I'm trying to see if you accept you.
Miss, but I'm carrying a grandchild.
How old is it? How old is the pregnancy?
It's 2 months, miss.
2 months?
Yes.
I'm
asking
where you live,
but
you can't tell me where you live.
Miss, I cannot tell you that. I can't believe that you don't want me into your life after having... I don't remember. It's a one-time hookup. I think it was a club or something.
Club?
Yes.
Okay. And you live with somebody and you hook up with somebody and you don't know his name?
I don't know. Miss, I'm just young and things happen.
How old is you?
Please.
I have one son, but you know what I do? You know what I do?
Yeah.
I have one son and he don't even know. One son I have and one daughter and his name is Carver.
Alright, sorry about that, miss. It's a prank call. I'm just joking. Sorry about that. It's a prank call. I'm just joking. Alright, enjoy yourself and stay safe in this time.
Okay, darling.
Guys, we start make up number now because whoever with the plan for call, some of them not answer them phone. So, are you just make up that?
Say for one man, tell him. One curtain, same brother.
Hello? Miss, I meant to call you a long time ago to tell you this.
yeah, your son, right? He got me pregnant. Your son, he got me pregnant. Yeah, the big one. You don't have a big son.
Who are you talking to?
You don't have a big son, miss.
I said, who are you talking to?
You don't have a big son. Call her back and tell her I say a prank. Cause we can't, she sound miserable. Tell her I say a joke.
Okay. No, tell her, I'm afraid.
Wait, what's wrong, Mama? Is it what's wrong? Hello, miss?
Hello?
Sorry about that, it was a wrong number. Sorry about that, it was a wrong number. Okay, alright, wrong number. St. Anne's.
Oh,
alright. Okay, guys, so next caller, I'm going to call Miss Martha, which is Anthony's mother. I only hope Miss Martha take that one at easy, guys. Hope so. Yeah, color.
So this is Miss Martha, guys.
Anthony mother.
Okay.
Hello.
Hello, good night. Is this Miss Martha?
Yes.
I'm just calling. Your son is Anthony, right?
Yes.
I'm just calling to tell you that Anthony got me pregnant.
What? Are you killing me? The guy has a wife here.
He what?
He has a wife here. And I didn't want him to hear this thing because his wife won't come. You can't believe it.
But I thought I was Anthony's wife. I don't know what.
Oh my God.
Miss Martha, I don't know what to do. What did you say, Miss Martha?
He had his wife and kids.
So what am I?
I don't know.
So Miss Martha.
Why wouldn't a person could have fell? What is protection for? Huh?
So Miss Martha, you don't want a grandchild?
I have enough already and I don't know nothing about it. I didn't hear it say anything about it.
Okay, Miss Martha.
Have a great day. I don't call back here. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah, you know, I intelligently done it, mother.
Alright, guys, so this is the end of the video.
I hope you like,
comment,
and subscribe,
and turn on the post notification bell
to know when we upload a video. And guys, you need to watch the videos
to the end. This one, oh my God, we have a lot of number, but these mother not answering their phone.
I know it would be epic,
but guys, as I say, subscribe, comment, turn on post notification bell, and I will always
get bangers from us
because we always come with a banger from them.
Guys, and if you want us to do pranks, you can DM us. Check your Instagram at @akunamatatas_matatas
and at @gavinstwin, and you can comment down below and suggest the pranks you want us to do. Because as you can see, we just start to get into this prank business.
Yeah.
So guys, I want you to just suggest pranks down
below
for us. And it's gonna get better
and better. Trust me,
it's gonna be get better and better.
Because your recommendation is always, you know, the good thing them.
Is our suggestion.
The good thing them. So guys, I hope you're staying safe during this time. And you know, keep indoors.
Social distances. Wear a mask. As Andrew always say, wear a mask every time. Tana your yard. Tana your yard. Nothing's safer than home, guys. So, as where I... Mahali's in the video, you know.
Yeah.
But all we have to end is...
Peace!